think too.
And yeah, and Ed is Montaigne, and like, no joke, we played till 4 in the morning last night, guys. And it was just shields every round. Every round there was shields. I'm so glad I have Oryx.
Oh yeah, with Oryx you could just knock them, right?
I knocked Blitz, like I saw him coming through. I saw through Mirror's. I thought, ugh. I saw through Mirror's window that he was coming. So he was running. And he had a shield up, right? I got right in front of the door. And when he came through, I threw him into the wall and killed him. It was great. It made me feel better about myself.
I could be on it a bit. I just want to make it an egg. So
eggs sound great.
Who's on
there now? Just me.
Skill might come on.
Skill, Slava. Dude, I was up. We were up so long that Blue, Slava, got up.
Yeah. You've done that with me a few times.
Yeah. I was like, yeah, it's time to go now. But it's time to go to bed.
No, not in houses, Stacey. Just normal rounds.
Just, yeah, we're trying to finish the season pass. Oh, I need to turn off this music, though. I'm listening to Eiffel right now. Made a new clip today. Yeah, I'm almost done with the season pass, which is great.
I kind of wish I could just buy it all, but...
Don't. No, there's no fun in that. Activating the booster.
I don't want to miss out on Valkyrie's hair. Now that I'm actually really enjoying Valkyrie.
Oh, yeah. And you can't get... Once it's gone, it's gone.
Can I tell you something that I did that was really mischievous about last night?
What did you do?
So when I was Valkyrie, one of the maps has mannequins.
Oh, wow, that's a very...
And there were, like, three together. I put one of her cameras on one of the mannequin's crotches, and no one found it.
Anyway, I'm going to watch this clip now. Serious skin right there.
Oh, I love that glass skin.
Oh, my God, Meg. Oh, Meg told... You like told everyone.
Wow. Good to know.
Okay, you're banned. Get out of here. No, I just can't. I can't. She's so upset. All right, I hit the boost. We're out of here. Oh, guys, my left shoulder is all tweaked because I lean on it when I play with the controller sometimes. And I played so long that I tweaked my left shoulder. Oh my god, that was the best. He can hear you, and Stacy's face just lit up like a Christmas tree. let's play this. Alright, so this is the goal. Ever since I got... Yeah. I've been pulling ahead really fast, guys. The more I get MVP, I have been getting really far ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah. One thing we do need to do, too, as soon as we're done with the season pass, I need to play Gears 5. Because the Queen is out. It's been out for a day, and I need it.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Yeah, like, I need it. And, but yeah, one thing I was talking really with Meg about was how Meg is always seen as like the queen of some kind, like queen of pain.
Oh, it's in the little, pocket room.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Pocket room?
You found it. Tellers? I don't know what it's called. It's like a little office.
Yeah, it's like a teller. It's a teller. Office teller. But, okay, so it's right, it's on the right side of the building.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Hey,
meet. Proceed to bomb location and defeat.
Ella and Mossy are totally just chilling base.
Reloading!
What are you doing?
Ella's basement. Ella's basement.
Go in there, please. Go in there. Oh, hold on. Go in there.
Ella's on 70. Down those stairs.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Yeah. I can't hear you very well again.
That's not good. Oh. Hey, welcome. Toxic Radio 9 is now hosting you. Thank you. Welcome, welcome.
Okay, sounds like it was on this side. You know, I like never go to the front of the building anymore.
For good reason.
They always pick people up. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to cats. Yeah. Oh my god, I love that. The new emote. Every time I look at it, it's so funny.
They need to locate a bomb.
Oh, it looks like a
drone has located a bomb.
Do you happen to have a thermite?
Yeah, we do.
Your drone has found a bomb.
I don't want to go here. I don't want to go there.
They have an analog.
Whammy.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Whammy.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Oh, I made it. With no hands. Over here, come on, quick, quick, quick. Alright, go. They didn't do it.
Oh.
Both sides.
There's a mirror.
A really big fucking hole coming right up.
Okay. Ash. We need an ash.
You gonna blow that therm?
Muted.
Ah, okay.
Hold on, I'll find it. Hold on. I'll get it. Give me a second.
Do you want me to follow you or wait here?
Wait there.
Alright, I'm gonna throw it.
I keep them cool.
Oh, jerk.
No longer in your possession.
Mozzie on yellow stair.
Blow it. Blow it.
Look out. It's live.
Do it again. Do it again.
There we go.
Stay back.
Blow the other side, please. We got
50 seconds. Here we go. Drywall work. Ah, jerk. Okay.
Hostiles found. Basement.
Go in. Go in. Go in. You gotta move in. He blew it up. Go in. Go in.
Drop off.
No.
One friendly operator remaining. Op four eliminated all friendlies.
Why didn't it blow up?
Because he blew it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Like, just run in between the cars and then duck. Like, you're aiming, and if you're aiming while moving in, you're going to get shot.
There was a frost in the back room.
I know. That's why you just run in. If you ran and dropped down, uh-huh. they'd come for you and I'd shoot them. But no! See, I sound tired too. alright, let's do some alibi.
Yeah.
Well, it's the whatever. This is warm up.
I also, you're speaking quieter. Because I don't hear you as well.
I was talking for like 12 straight hours.
It's hard because if I take out the other one, I can't hear my left side.
Keep the bombs protected.
I can't hear my right side, but it's okay.
Tricky thing.
Alright, guys. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Shot my
swapping.
I got him.
Turn the bait.
They were trying to kill me. Yeah, Buck saw my clone and that was it. In the game of deception, let me tell you.
I'm just camping to feed. Diffuser on.
Just the Habana, she's got three bars.
I can't wait.
Okay.
Ping the diffuser for me. Can you ask him to ping it?
victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Oh, there he is.
See you up from rafters. Okay. Archives.
Oh, it's gonna be one of these areas.
Archives and tellers.
I don't blah blah blah. An item you want is on sale on your Steam's wish list. I am not addicted, Toasted. I am merely after the loot. I'm after the shinies. I want the shinies.
It's probably partly my fault too.
Protect the bombs.
Because I really wanted to play today.
Yeah, I was thinking about playing End War or something. Just like, Siege. She wants her Megan.
Op 4 has located the bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Amaru up top. Spent way too much time, yeah. Cubicles. Okay.
Op 4, last stop standing. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
So, Toasted, feel free to come and play if you'd like. We got 3 open slots here.
Swapping mechs.
Oh, she's dead. The fuse is up top. Mars is dead and the fuse is up top. Go camp it. They have to go for it. Up top in the cubicles. Fuser is down.
Your location has been compromised.
So that's where the person is going to be going. So, yeah. So if you look to past, yeah, keep going towards the hatch right there. That's where the diffuser is. See it? Right there. You just have to camp that. Seconds.
Oh my god.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
What is that?
I'm trying to do the tap thing. Oh my god, the stick's playing everywhere.
You're using your right stick too much.
That's what I'm saying.
When you're shooting, you're clenching.
Putting too much pressure on the right stick.
When you shoot, it should. That's kind of why I hold the controller like this. There's no pressure on the stick. When I fire, I'm not touching the stick unless I need to. It sounds like, from what it looks like, when you're shooting, right?
Yeah.
you're clenching your whole right hand. You're like clawing it.
I think I overcompensate.
You're literally pulling your whole hand. And so you're spinning out of control. I did that when I was like 8.
Wow. Well, that would make sense because I don't have much. I'm still a newbie on the
secure the bombs.
Shooter controller.
Well, that's why I said I used to do that when I was 8.
That would make
why
sense.
Why do it yourself when robots do it better? With the
too sure.
Finding the toxins.
Just two of them. Our dock's down. Spiral staircase. Office. Alright. No, never mind.
Yeah.
It's just one there?
Second floor.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Changing mag!
Where's the last one?
Seconds left.
Oh my.
Don't let her plant.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh, she's one tap. She's one tap.
Op 4. Successful.
I can just see you like, where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, yes, 30% more.
MVP. That's what Jim's chanting right now.
That's my goal, guys. So I can finish this battle pass like no other. Look, Stacy, I'm 101. Oh, my. Look at that. 600 points. 600. Oh. You're right, friends. I actually want to play with people, but I am not on Discord. So let me go into my friends' time Discord. If anyone wants to play, just join up in there. And I gotta go to the bathroom. Too much water. Go.
Thank you.
Sorry, friends. I had some adulting to do.
I'm gonna see what I can do about this.
What?
It's working way harder right now. Like I'm worried about it.
Yeah, welcome.
Here, push it back towards you.
Well, I don't want to close off there.
You won't. They're resilient. They're resilient.
Ridiculous.
All right, well, you ready?
I'm gonna put just everything on low. Like, everything.
Okay. You know, that's just how laptops sound, right? Shadow, you don't have to turn everything on low, it's shadows. Shadows make it work.
I turned it all on low because I already did, had it set up that way.
Okay.
It's a little better, but it's still... It wasn't that bad last night.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, cat tonics, April Fools and Guild Wars 2. I need to go visit Guild Wars 2, man. Get some cat tonics. Up these things, man. Racking them up. Yeah, this is how my ass looks now.
Needs to protect her head.
Needs to protect. not paying attention to the chat. What? Huh. I really need to check Guild Wars 2. What should you make for lunch? Pizza. Where am I? Staff room and open area. Okay. Yeah, the plane today seems to be extra planey today. It was fine the other day. I think it just had a little tantrum today. Didn't get enough sleep.
It's cranky.
Yeah. I know. It's a crazy thing called weirdness. It's actually plugged in, Stacy.
Let's see if it angles that way.
The razor doesn't get cranky. Yes, it does.
I'll move it this way. See if it helps at all.
It's okay, friends. Well, if you didn't play till 4 a.m., you might get enough sleep. That's what I'm saying, man. That's what I'm saying.
Protect the bombs.
Man, I gotta go MVP, which means thinking outside the box. Yes, I do want to see a picture of what I'm missing. Already dead. People are already dead. I'm not gonna get that MVP at this rate.
For last stop
standing. Another one in the same spot.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Stacy wants to make sure the razor's getting compressed air. So when you turn it off, we're gonna have to compress it again. Yes, yes, yes. Not when it's on. Who does such a thing? Who, I say, who? What?
You just compress the keyboard and stuff like that.
Clean it out. Don't worry, I'll show you. that. Don't you worry. This is not my first rodeo. Oh, knock, if I just waited a little more. Oh my god, he was getting my clone. Oh my god, it worked perfectly, and I messed myself up. Side, yeah. So same staircase on the right side of it where he died. That's where they were. The cat was still on him. He is. That's where they're going. About here comes another one.
Changing mag!
Op 4, last operator standing.
That's the last one. Yeah.
Mission successful.
This cav, man, it's gonna take my MVP. Can't get anyone. That cat was good.
Sony.
Lasagna. Lasagna, you say? A big dinner yesterday. I only had two meals, eggs and bricks. Filled me up for 24 hours.
quite a thing.
We need to locate a bomb.
We need to come and bring those bricks.
There's second floor.
Mm-hmm. I'm drinking some water, guys. I'm fueling for this. So, don't mind me. We're just taking the same route.
Which is probably gonna come out here. Oh, they didn't.
You can thermite that one.
You can thermite it now.
He's down.
Finish the battle pass or season pass, whatever it is. So he's like, I don't like it.
Yeah, that's why everyone's going towards the shadier parts.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is a battle pass. All right, cool. Probably why the computer is acting up. It's trying to keep a certain temperature.
Yeah.
500.
I hit tier 12.
Good.
I got a hat. And a pack.
I'm about to hit tier 23. Hey, Haven.
Haven.
Feel free to come in and hang out.
Yeah, feel free. Play.
We got our boosters going.
It's no joke.
Apparently, it's no joke.
Well, because it's April's Fools, so I have to back it up with it's not a joke.
I repeat, this is not a joke. Well, I'll take Ella. I'll take Ella.
God, it's so warm. So, hi.
What's up, little Sunny?
Yeah.
Oh, not at home yet? Oh, in the car. Nice. We're traveling with Haven right now.
You gonna hang out? Yes, so me. Sweet girl. Hey, you hang out. You enjoy that spot. You and I have a lot in common.
Yes, the one. Sunny's so funny. She's like, it's warm, but I like you. Be home before the rounds and nice.
Yes.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Oh, God. Do I even want to? I even wanna.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Yeah. Like, don't.
Located the biohazard container.
Oh shoot, I didn't take my plates. Smart, Megan. Smart. Even that giant exit sign blocked the corner.
Yeah.
I'm not driving. Alright, David. Well, we're cruising with you.
We're securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Meg's trying not to die. He has more armor. He has 3 armor.
Mission failed. Biohazard container secured by Op 4.
This is gonna take some getting used to. Oh my. Headshot is guaranteed, otherwise keep tapping until you see them down.